It's D23 day. Welcome, everybody. I'm about to drive by the Anaheim Convention Center when it's all going to take place. And then I'm going to head to Disneyland for a wonderful, beautiful D23 day. This weekend is going to be amazing. And California Adventure is right here. I'm going to give my dreams, what I want to be announced as a DVC member and as a Disneyland and Disney World fan. I want to try that new Deadpool chimichanga in California Adventure. Review that, see if that's any good. See how it compares to... Oh, here we go. Hold on a second. Convention Center. Oh, there's some activity going on here. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. It's going to be so good. Let's see, what do we got going on over here? Yeah, people coming from all over the world here, you know? Exciting times. I want to start at the Disneyland Hotel, see what's going on here. Some nice decorations. Check out the shop here. And I want to go to Naples, see what the details are for tomorrow's unlimited happy hour thing they got going on. There's a lot of people here. Oh, look at Minnie.
I love your bag, by the way.
And that is Dale. Oh, Goofy and Pluto. They're just meeting right here in the lobby.
Are you having the best time?
All right, let's see. Oh, wow. Look at this stuff. It's great. Beautiful. That's really nice. Candy corn? No, I'm not into that. But these cartoon graphics, beautiful. Vacation Club member, huh? Ooh, some new Haunted Mansion stuff. Very nice. Very nice. Wow, look at this bottle. That is so cool. 35. That's cool. DVC Disneyland Hotel stuff. Doesn't look like anything new. Beautiful. Love that. Cool. Luggage. Some pins. Very nice. Beautiful, there's so much excitement in the air here. How do you feel it? The energy. Very lively than usual. Lots of people here. Such a great time. I tell you, Din Tai Fung, I don't get the hype. I've ate a few times at other locations, not Disney, Downtown Disney one, but nothing special actually. Got a photo up here. In Disney, Downtown Disney. Okay. Wow, look at this. Holy moly. He's painting this right now. All right, I want to see what the happy hour is all about here. I want to see the prices of the pizza, the to-go place here. There's the regular happy hour here, 3 to 5. And they're gonna have this stuff unlimited tomorrow and the next day. Interesting. All right, I came to Naples, gonna try their happy hour pizza, cheese pizza, for $10. Plus discount. Better than their to-go right now. That was 13, I think, for the personal pizza, cheese. This looks fantastic, wow. Looks really good, oh my gosh, beautiful. Ooh, yeah. Oh, baby.
And they brought me some real Parmesan cheese shaved. Take a bite. It's a little thicker than the one to go Napolini. Amazing. I love it. It is so good. This one first bite. If I was around tomorrow or the next day, I would definitely come for the unlimited happy hour thing that they got going on for $23. This pizza's amazing. Next door, Napolini, it is very similar to it. This is a little step above, though. And it's cheaper, you know? And compared to Via Napoli and Epcot, that's still way, way better, thinner over there. But this is really good. This is amazing stuff. The cheese especially, wonderful cheese. The bread has flavor. The sauce is nice and light. I love this thing. I got a side of ranch too, and this is house made. Really good. Oh man. Amazing. The bottom is crispy, no flop. It's really good. This is very good. Total came out to $10.07. After the, it says DVC discount, but it's the general D23 discount. That's 15%, which is free to sign up for. Wonderful value. Whew, that was real good. I might have to make that part of my regular trip to Disneyland, you know? Basically, that was the price of a slice at Alien Pizza Planet. It's just a couple dollars more. Anyways, let's get this D23 day started. There it is. They're out of the hats. It's, what time is it? Almost 4:30. But they have this special map. Feels good to be back. Oh yeah. That's beautiful.
Wow.
Very nice. Pretty crowded. Parking wasn't that crowded actually when I got here. I think most people left in the morning maybe. But let's see what's going on in here.
New statue, very nice.
And the backpack. Actually a line to just get in here. Crowded in here, but man, I'm seeing some new stuff here. Looks amazing. $105 each. These are a little bigger than the normal ones. Oh, they got some Haunted Mansion stuff. Beautiful. Love the color.
$44.99.
$20.29. It's gonna save or so. That's nice. $25. Getting a signing here. Very nice. Taylor Summerland. October 10th. Look what's coming.
Beautiful. Hey, baby.
Look at that. And this one.
This is Miguel. Yeah, he did it all and then he highlighted it himself.
Beautiful. Very cool. So happy to see art being loved. Wow, that is.
Poor guy.
Look at this thing. Beautiful. Haunted Mansion in the back there from Disney World. Main Street is feels like an actual thing here. Look at this. Beautiful.
Yeah, you can
just
let me double check.
Yeah. Alright. People walking around with big boxes of something. Beautiful. Lines everywhere. This is for the medallion coins. $30 for 4 coins. Funny. Interesting, so this is gonna give you shade, huh? Chris Liu jewelry signing. That's what this is. Interesting. Princess Tiana Sipper. Oh, pretty nice. You know, I haven't felt this excitement, this energy in the air since Disneyland's 60th, when they had the 24-hour day. It was open for 24 hours here at Disneyland. That's what it feels like. And being on the verge of D23 announcements on Saturday, unbelievable. My number one want out of everything is People Mover coming back to Disneyland. That's my number one wish. And right up there with that wish is Magical Express coming back to Disney World Resorts. So they take your luggage for you from the airport and to the airport at MCO. It's an amazing feeling when you don't have to deal with luggage or transportation. It's a big deal. If you've never experienced it, you won't understand. It's a hell of a way to start and end the vacation. Your luggage just shows up in your room. Beautiful. Some other things, of course, the expansion of Disneyland. I want it to be like Disney World, where they have so many beautiful hotels and a bunch of parks, and I just want to see more stuff here. I want it to be a getaway, especially the hotel game here pales in comparison to Disney World. Disney World is amazing. Of course, being a DVC owner, I want to see the points chart for the new Polynesian tower and the price and it going on sale and members being able to reserve it. Even though I think the classic, from the concept art, the classic longhouses look better than the new tower, but I still want to experience it and see how it feels to stay there. This is beautiful. I gotta walk through the castle. I want the Cinderella Castle lights to come back during the holidays. The projections pale so much in comparison to the Cinderella Dream lights during the holidays at Disney World. Unbelievably amazing. That would be towards the top of my list of things I want.
Hold on, Ruth.
Beautiful. If I had one ride to wish for, it's the Beauty and the Beast ride from Tokyo Disney to come to Disneyland or Disney World or both. If I had to pick one ride that exists, it would be that. Merlin is walking around here. That's cool. Red Rose Tavern has a cheeseburger pizza that is not showing on their mobile order. So I'm trying to see if you could order it in person. Obviously, I just ate pizza, so I don't want to order this now, but it is something I have my eye on. It is on their menu here. The carne asada fries, they use the film fries from DCA.
Awesome.
It's like steak fries, not the regular Disney fries. On my favorite ride,
sea will sustain our journey along the rivers of America. On our trip.
I smell pasta up here.
And they're looking for one more. You might want to grab a paddle and try your hand at the explorer canoe.
I sat next to Pete Doctor on the Mark Twain. It was amazing. Talked to him. He's so down to earth. And I told him to tell Bob Iger to bring the People Mover back to Disneyland. So I did my part. He's so nice. That was so cool. Who needs a 3-minute cavalcade that you wait for 2 hours when you can sit right next to Pete Doctor, the guy of Pixar? That's the guy. I put in my old fuel rod and it gave me a whole new pack with a new type of fuel rod for free. Very cool. Upgraded it for free. It has lights on it to show you how full the battery is. And it comes with a bunch of adapters like the other one. Very cool. I have come to California Adventure and I'm still on a high from sitting next to Pete Doctor, CEO of Pixar, and talking to him. My day has been made. What a great... Oh, man. Anyways, I want to go try that chimichanga at Bim's Test Kitchen and see if it's worth the... What is it, like $14 when the carts have a chimichanga that has less stuff in it for $7.50 or something, $7.75. By the way, Pete Doctor said they have a lot of Pixar announcements at D23. Exciting. All right, this Haunted Mansion backpack is awesome. And it's $50.
I just see you.
Inside is the wallpaper pattern. So cool. The colors, so vibrant. Wow. What's inside? Indiana Jones. Ooh. Very nice lit up.
That's nice.
Time for some filler magic. One of my favorites at Disney World. It's better there, but still I want to feel a little bit of that magic here. The screen is much smaller here.
That's the problem.
But they do project some stuff on the...
If you're still coming, it's great.
All right. Time to finally go get that chimichanga and see what we get to. The humongous taco is so good. It is so good. But that's not what we're here for. All right, here it is. It's pretty big. Looks bigger than the regular chimichangas at the carts. Got some chipotle ranch, some sauces. Let's see this bad. Ooh, it is very gooey, cheesy, fresh, very crisp. Wow. The cheese is just oozing. Look at that. Oh, man. That looks good. This thing is so fresh, gooey. It's perfect. It tastes amazing. It's a similar flavor to the tamale at the carts, but elevated. Higher quality cheese, the pepper inside is fantastic. It's seasoned very well. You put some of that lettuce on it. Oh man, I'm gonna have a hard time picking between this and the humongous taco salad. They're both bangers. This sauce is a little spicy. Man, this is real good. This thing is beautiful. I'm seeing different types of chili peppers in it. This is fantastic burst of flavor. And it's not too spicy, just a little bit. Look at that big chili in there. Not the red one, the green one. Oh yeah. I figured it out. This tastes like Walt's chili in a chimichanga. That's what this tastes like. Fantastic. If you ever have their chili at Disney World or Disneyland, it tastes like that, but more cheesy and in a chimichanga with some peppers. Best way to eat it, put some lettuce on it with a mixture of ketchup and mayo. Fantastic. Came back in line for the Choco Smash cake. Can't get it on mobile order. You have to stand in line for it. All right, here it is, the Choco Smash cake. This thing does not look like it's worth $9, but let's see how it tastes. It's cold, and which is a good thing. And let's see how it tastes. Looks like it's very dense in a good way, you know? This is real good, very rich, very moist. Like a moist brownie, mostly flavor with some nuts. Is it worth $9? It's worth $9 to try if you love brownie and the flavor of brownie. But I could spend $9 getting more unique desserts with more layers of flavor to it than this. But I'm gonna save some of this and drink it with tea later inside Disneyland. But I do enjoy it a lot. Been walking around California Adventure with a nice hot cup of tea, and I just met a bunch of YouTubers that I've been watching for a long time, and every single one of them has been so down to earth, so nice, and so a pleasure to talk to. And even I met Peter and Kitra, Ordinary Adventures. Even Peter, sorry Peter, you had to stop a phone call in the middle of me taking a picture with all of you, and that was so nice of you. I apologize, but that was so nice of him to do that. Paging Mr. Morrow, Nate, Kristen right down Main Street, Goo to You, the Goo Brothers, all of them. They've been all so nice. It's been such a pleasure today to meet all these people, and they're so... Every single one of them are so nice, I must say. Very, very nice to meet. But anyways, I'm heading to, what is it called? Grand Californian. Gonna go relax over there and just read a little bit of my Harry Potter book that I brought with me that I usually do. Oh yeah, the Grand Californian. Wonderful feeling, as always, to be here and relaxing. The best in Disneyland. This is one of my very favorite things to do, is to read my Harry Potter book as I sit here by the Grand Californian pool and enjoy some relaxation time. It's a wonderful feeling, and I'm so happy to start reading. I've been doing this for a while, but before I didn't like reading, but Harry Potter got me into it, and I'm still a Potterhead. So it's a wonderful feeling. And tonight I'm gonna go to back to Disneyland, and I'm gonna watch the fireworks from Galaxy's Edge with the beautiful Star Wars music. Let's see how that goes. Here is a Storyteller Cafe dinner. Vegetables, cheese tortellini, mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, salmon with braised lentils, barbecue chicken, pork belly, hot roast, chicken tenders and fries, Moroccan lentil soup, a bunch of different salads, kale salad, beet salad, crab pasta, shrimp, pasta, roast turkey, hello, prime rib, pizza, breads and desserts. This is it doesn't have a large selection, but everything tastes really good at Storyteller's Cafe. The Grand Californian Lobby. Beautiful. Let's see what this display is all about. Oh, no,
Beautiful. Very nice. Grand Californian shop. Not seeing anything new since the last time I was here.
I like that.
The night time is the right time. It is about 9:10. Fireworks start at 9:30. Let's go. All right. Pretty crowded. Pretty crowded. But beautiful. Beautiful nonetheless. Such a great feeling. Main Street at night. It can't be beat. It is currently 9:21. It was quite a track to get here with all the traffic directions. But we're almost there. Check out these fireworks. Fireworks with Star Wars music is unmatched. If they use the actual John Williams stuff, you know, the original stuff. This is my favorite. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all.
Travelers and adventurers, welcome. My name is Johan Lage, the Lore Weaver. In Black Spire, I found refuge and my home. And though I am gone, and everyone,
that is so
prepare
cool
to raise your voice. We are the spirit of Black Spire, the fire of the rising moon. To those who would bring darkness, know this.
There's no exceptions. You're going to have to go.
Darth Vader starts walking here, you know?
fireworks is amazing. Star Wars fan, this is the way to see it. Star Wars deserves fireworks and this music. Beautiful. Hatbox Ghost.
Good evening, friends.
Wow, this is crazy.
Gonna end my night at one of my favorite spots, the beautiful tropical hideaway. Well, as I sit here enjoying the rest of my Choco Smash cake with some green tea, the beautiful tropical hideaway, I reflect on what a beautiful day it is. It was, and what an amazing weekend it will be with all the new news coming from Disney. I thank you for joining me. Hope you enjoyed watching this adventure, and see you next time. Good night, everybody.